We were talking about armadillos. Armadillos. Look at this shed. And I came out. There was one in my asparagus patch right here. And I come out. So my dogs follow me. They spot it and chase it into this really nice shed. So now you're seeing my horrible shed. Funny, huh? Are you getting them? Can you get them? Can you find him, Shaggy? Where is he? Where is he? Okay, can't get him. Bye. Hey, buddy. Buddy, what'd you find? Oh, they're really kind of cute. I'll try to get close to his face. Oh, he's eating some roots. Yeah, I think he's got roots. Can you see his little ears? They're so cute. I hate to see these guys dead. Oh, look at him. He's getting caught in this thing. Let me pull it out. There. He's like, how do I do this? Hey, buddy. Hey. You stuck your face out for a second, didn't you? Hey. Hey, look. Hit him. Watch. He doesn't care. He's not scared. Look at him. Look at the hole he's digging too, by the way. Can you see? You probably can't tell. He's down about 4 inches. Look at the claws on this thing. His little butt. They are too cute, really. Hi, bud. Oh, I saw your little eye. Oh. What you finding? Well, I hope you don't have rabies. You shouldn't get too close in case you do. I don't think he does. Look at him burrowing through these leaves. You find something? Hi. You gonna walk on my foot? Oh. Huh? Want my foot? Ah, he smelled my shoe. There he goes. Uh-oh, I can't find him.